guys, it's me Jacob, and today I am in London, as you can hear by the busy noise, and today I am going to London Dungeons, and I run a go with Lauren, and so we're going to have a fun day, and let's go. Oh, we're at London Eye, London Eye. What's happened, guys?
We've had a fire alarm and we've had to evacuate the building.
Evacuate?
We're now going literally where Prom was, which is literally on the other side of South Bank.
And like, we're walking around like...
And I don't know
what an adventure park or something? I'm sure I might hear
about the London Eye.
Younger. I can't walk with my bag and my sunglasses in my hand.
Which side?
Any side.
I can't reach.
The new strap. Coming to your screen soon. And yeah, it's really sunny, and like earlier on this morning it was sunny, but it was kind of windy, but now it's like hot as my face.
Don't make me laugh.
No jokes aside, but you know, now I don't know what's gonna happen. I mean, what's gonna happen when they're just stand here? Yeah, I don't know, get us.
About the woman in there, we've got her script.
Do you wanna tell them?
No, not really.
Well, basically, we were in like our... In the scene, and then basically the fire alarm started.
They were doing really like creepy noises, and then fire alarm went off, and she was like, "Oh, this isn't even part of our script. I'm going to go and see if that's a real fire." And now they're not letting us back in the building. So
now what do we do? We're just following.
Hang on, stopping there. You might have to turn the camera off.
All right. So I will see you. We'll see you later. So we are finished at London Dungeons, and it was really fun in the end. Even though we had to go back in, and that was quite a quick transition, but obviously it was quite crazy, and then we forgot what time of day it is, and now it's really cloudy when it was really sunny earlier. It looks okay on camera, but it's not the most beautiful day. But now I think it's time for a well deserved lunch. Should we have lunch?
No.
So now we're in the queue and for the London Eye. So we're on the London Eye now, which is really cool. And I'm going to show you what the views are. Yeah, it was really fun. I thought it was a recording. It was a really fun time. And now we are walking back. Where are we walking back to?
Station.
To the station. Because that's what we do. That's what cool people do. So guys, that is the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. And also subscribe to my channel. And hopefully I'll be able to do more vlogs, because next week I'm going to Plymouth, so I'm going to try and vlog my whole journey and my whole adventures in Plymouth. So if you're wanting more videos, subscribe, and I will see you on Sunday for a video about MCS. See you then. Bye.